Hi. Oh, Barry, hi. It's Carly. I'm Jack Snyder's ex-wife. Look, I know that I was going a little bit fast, but the thing is, I'm late for an appointment with Jack. It's for our son, Parker. So could you just do me a huge favor and just pretend this never happened?
I'm sorry, Carly. I'm going to need you to get out of the car.